midweek edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. This should be an intriguing contest. Alongside Grant Hill and Brent Berry, I'm Brian Anderson. Also with us tonight, our reporter, Allie LaForce. We'll see the Oklahoma City Thunder facing the Seattle Supersonics. A look at the opening lineup for the Oklahoma City Thunder. They've got Russell Westbrook. Kevin Durant is out there with Serge Ibaka. And it's Cephalosha in at the two-guard spot. Here's Payton. Durant pulls it in.
That's the only kind of defense that's going to cut the mustard here tonight. You got to stay on top of a guy like that who can play at such a high level offensively.
Now here's Westbrook. Here's Cephalosha. And again, Oklahoma City, no good.
And you just can't afford to give up that kind of look very often.
Hawkins, the pass to Payton. Ooh, poked away. Pushing it up the floor. Here comes Oklahoma City. It's good.
Well, if you let Cephalosha fill the lane like that, and he usually finds a way to make you pay dearly. Just a clever player with a lot of tricks up his sleeve around the bucket.
Now here's Payton. Pass to Hawkins. 4-3. Always a nice way to start. Makes his first one.
He's consistent from out there, especially when you give him that kind of room.
And here's Durant. First minute and a half of basketball played here in this one. Here's Perkins. That's good. And so Durant with the assist.
And setting the tempo with an assertive move. Like, where was the defense on that play?
Yeah, APB sent out to try to find out where the defense is. Inexcusable.
Now here's Payton. Here's Johnson. And it's Kevin Durant with the foul. That's his first foul.
First personal foul. First team foul.
About 2 minutes gone by in the first quarter. Payton against Westbrook. Here's Kemp. And down it goes. Jam that one home.
Such confidence as a passer. He hits guys in stride and makes it look easy.
Durant with it. Westbrook left side. Back to Durant. From deep. Sinks it. What range from downtown.
And just when you think he might have drifted too far out, Durant with his legendary touch proves you wrong.
And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes play. Payton passes to Kemp. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed pass.
Now that's what I call great basketball. Finding a way to get all the way inside.
Man, that's a painted possession right there, a masterpiece, especially when the defense is not a factor.
Here's Cephalosha. Unloads. Oh, the Thunder tack on two more.
And that's a 6'11" guy handling the rock. Coming off the pick, amazing skill level on Durant's part.
They set the screen. Outside Payton. Pass to Kemp. And it's blocked by Ibaka.
Well, when it comes to the timing, Serge Ibaka has that in spades. What a great sense for blocking shots.
Westbrook outside. Now Ibaka. Five to shoot. Ibaka with a screen on Payton. Oh, stolen by Payton. Out to the right wing. Here's Shrimp. No made baskets yet. Plenty of space. Here's Johnson. Pass to Kemp. Just four to shoot. Got it.
That's pretty unselfish there. He sees that there's a better shot on the perimeter and bang, just kicks it out.
And so it's Westbrook who will bring it up for the Thunder. Ibaka with it. Screen by Durant. Tries it from the block. And Ibaka with the basket. On the assist by Westbrook.
Russell Westbrook.
Seattle trails. Outside Payton. Pass to Hawkins. Jacks up a three. He buries it from three. Hawkins has got six. J. These teams have really gone back and forth.
Yeah, five lead changes already. This one's going to be a battle for sure.
Outside Durant. The three. He's off on that one.
That's exactly how you have to defend him on the perimeter. Can't allow any space.
Trent misses. On offense, here are the Thunder. They trail by one. Westbrook to pass to Perkins. Now here's Durant. Let's go with a three. And the three-pointer goes. Durant's got his third bucket of the night.
They keep capturing the lead, then giving it back. We'll see if they can hold on to it this time.
Well, you can tell they really want to increase this lead. They can't keep letting them take it from them.
He put a little flair on that one.
Yes, he did. Man, he's a strong finisher, huh? Westbrook taking his time here. Pass to Sefolosha. Now Ibaka on the wing, Durant. Screen by Ibaka. He shoots. And there's another one for the Thunder.
Hard to argue with that plan. Give Durant the ball. Let him show why he's one of the league's best.
Payton passes to Kemp. Ooh, stolen by Westbrook. Here's Sefolosha. And that one comes off the assist by Westbrook.
Now that's the kind of passing right there that makes a difference, not just in that possession, but maybe on your play for the entire game.
Now here's Payton. He's scoreless. Pass to Shrimp. Back to Payton. Tips it up. Oh, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Great anticipation off the missed shot.
Oh, his timing was impeccable. Now here's Westbrook. Perkins, the pass to Durant. Wide open. Kemp with a rebound.
So weird. Sometimes when you get that much time, it can throw you off just as much as having no time.
Now Westbrook. This one for three. He can't get that one to fall.
Looks like the game plan is they're willing to give him that kind of shot. It worked out for them this time, but if they give it to him again, I bet 3 points are coming.
Shrimp passes to Hawkins. Outside Payton. Shot clock at six. From 9 feet. That one off the back iron and out. Thunder with a lead. And here's Durant. 10 points for him. Ibaka with a screen on Payton. For three, Durant. The shot misses.
He had more than enough room to hit that. Just couldn't make it happen.
Here's Shrimp. Payton with it. Durant covering. There's a screen. Payton attacking. Oh, denied by Durant.
Durant covering a lot of territory with his length.
Pass to Sefolosha. Rebounded by Johnson. Johnson's got 5 rebounds in the game. And it's all tied up.
Just flawless timing right there.
Right? The dish, the catch, the flush, the whole thing was perfect. Now a timeout call by Oklahoma City. And now that they have some time to get a little bit of rest, it's time for these players to regroup while hydrating themselves with some Gatorade, looking to gain a boost of energy as they continue to play in this game.
And staying hydrated is the only surefire way to do it. An athlete's body doesn't have the same power and stamina without proper hydration. These guys will be sure to use this timeout wisely.
Both teams will make substitutions. Inside Harden. Westbrook outside. To snap the cold streak. Good. He hits the jumper.
And And that medium range jumper is something that Russell is searching out, and he can get to.
Here's Askew. Now there's the screen. Count it. One for one to start the game. And so it's Westbrook who will bring it up for the Oklahoma City Thunder. Pass to Fisher. Lets it go from the wing. And it's Perkins with a rebound.
Well, he wants that one over again. I guarantee that. Nobody's even in the neighborhood.
Askew passes to Wingate. From down in the low post, it goes. Oklahoma City trailing. Pass to Fisher. Oh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line.
The officials were right on top of that one.
A chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for the Supersonics.
Well, you got to be impressed with how selfless they've been so far. Their passing has been simply outstanding.
Well, a lot of the players are doing a good job as well of scanning the interior part of the paint. All those inside looks, those are paying off.
The first free throw is good. Good on the second, so he makes them both.
At this point, you might as well go ahead and chalk up the points when he's at the free throw line. Pretty much automatic.
McMillan passes to Askew. Here's Kemp. Pass to McMillan. Here's Perkins. Six to shoot. Three-pointer. And it's McMillan missing.
Practically a block. Good, strong challenge.
Yeah, altering the shot, just as long as there's a miss, that kind of energy not wasted.
Now here's Westbrook. And McMillan pulls it down.
Nice move to get inside, but then the D's right there waiting for him.
1:21 left to play in the first. To the middle. Here's Perkins. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
Second team foul.
At the line for your Sonics, Sam Perkins. Shoot two.
First one falls for him. And the Thunder making a change here. Durant's checked in. And that one falls, so he hits both of them. 1:11 left to play in the first. Harden, the pass to Durant. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
Look how Durant uses his wily frame there to get off those shots. Not an easy shot, but for him, man, it looks easy.
Kevin Durant at the line for one.
Throws good from Durant.
Well, we're always wishing good health on any player, but for Kevin Durant to remain that way, that's when you get a chance to see something special offensively.
Now here's Payton. No points so far. 51 seconds left in the opening quarter. There's a screen. Here's McMillan. No good on the three.
And he almost made them regret defending him so loosely.
Three-pointer, Harden. They get it again. The kick to Durant. Second chance shot. Oh, he drains it. His sixth make and nine tries so far.
And KD, so nimble, just a difference maker inside the paint.
Here's Payton. Drops in the three. Here's Oklahoma City now. Here's Durant. Laid it in with a nice touch off the window. Durant's got 17.
Yeah, it's been years and years of coaches trying to figure out how you stop Kevin Durant. Just so long, so agile, and too good.
Here's McMillan. And it's in! Oh! Nails the buzzer beater! Are you kidding?
Makes his selection just in time. Well done.
Yeah, it's almost like he's playing with the wristwatch there. He knew the time, he executed.
First quarter wrapping up here, and it's a tie game. And the second quarter is on its way when we return. And getting it going again here in the second quarter. Fairly close game so far. And looking at what we've seen from the Supersonics, what do you think, guys?
Well, there's no reason to take risky shots when you can collect points at the rim.
Yeah, that worked wonders for them in the quarter. We'll see what kind of adjustments get made.
Here's Payton. And it's McMillan in at the shooting guard position. Payton with it. Here's the pick. Softly drops in the floater. He's got five.
Always fun to look at. Not tremendously efficient, but the floater, boy, those sure are pretty.
And for the Thunder, they've got Kevin Durant, and it's Collison in at the five, roaming the paint. The Supersonics with a lead. Here's McMillan. Outside Payton. Pass to Askew. Four on the clock. Out left to the wing. From about 16. And the basket by McMillan.
And despite the defender's length, he goes right up from the mid-range.
I don't think he sees any kind of defense when he's at that range. It doesn't matter who's guarding.
Now here's Durant. Puts it up from the high post. And there's another one for the Thunder.
Man, you wake up tomorrow and look at this box score and you know that Kevin Durant had a massive night.
Payton up top. He's got five. Here's Askew. Pass to McMillan. They set the pick. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. Durant's got four rebounds in the game. Harden with it. And that comes off the assist by Durant.
Well, that was just a quick glance from KD. He looks at the defense and makes the play.
We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. Outside Payton. Pass to Perkins. Good setup. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup.
That's how you draw it up right there. A screen to shed the defense, a quick move to the bucket, and you get the lay-in.
Here's Fisher. Drains the triple. Fisher's got 5 points. Oh, man, this has been an absolute battle in the first half.
Each team trying to establish itself. The lead just keeps going back and forth.
Now here's Payton. And they waste no time getting those 3 points back.
Oh, you gotta love the back and forth, showing real confidence at the arc.
Yeah, both teams finding ways to the three-point line and trying to take advantage from distance.
Here's Fisher, trailing by two. Here's Collison. And it's Perkins with a rebound. Here's Seattle. Pass to McMillan. Back to Payton. The three is up. And the rebound goes to the Thunder. Durant's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Here's Fisher. And again, Oklahoma City with a triple.
You're kind of like playing in the rec league, little to no defense on that possession, and the easiest three-pointer you can imagine.
Puts up a three. Sends it home from three-point land. Payton's got 8 here in this quarter.
He's going to punish you if you leave him open. He's more than willing to take the open three when he's got it.
Outside Durant. Down low. Oh, a rim-rattling two-handed jam!
On the pick and roll, you almost have to play Durant to shoot, but his ability to create opportunities for others is also elite.
Here's Askew. Driving to the basket on the wing, Payton. And the three off target. And so Durant will bring it up for Oklahoma City. Pass to Cook. Oklahoma City's got to hurry. They got to get up a shot. Harden misses. Harden's gotten just one of his 4 attempts from the floor tonight. Pass to Askew. With the 10-footer. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. Here's Fisher. And the powerful one-handed slam.
Impressive one-hand slam right there, B.A.
Man, as long as he's confident about it, I'm good with it. Maybe use 2 hands next time. He knows where he is. Seattle trails. Outside Payton. Pass to Hawkins. From the elbow. And it won't go. His first miss. He's 2 of 3 now. Here's Cephalosha. It's good. Off the assist from Harden.
Assisted.
He has 6.
That's the biggest aspect of Cephalosha on defense is the length, and he uses it well that time to get off the shot close to the bucket.
Now here's Payton. 11 points in the game. That's tipped. Here's Cephalosha. He's got 6. On the wing, Durant. The baseline J is on the way. And it's Oklahoma City scoring again. And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The hustle stats for Oklahoma City.
Well, their hands resulting in plenty of steals in the early going, keeping the opposition there off balance.
Well, they've done a great job tonight of getting out in transition. So that focus on fast break will add to your total in a hurry.
The floater. Payton, no good. Thunder with a lead. Outside Harden. Pass to Collison. Here's Cephalosha. And here's Durant. For 3. Ooh, KD going to work from deep.
They're locked in and focused on making each possession a success.
That's exactly how they got the lead. They ended up having multiple possessions in a row with good quality shots, knocked them down, and game is fully in their control.
Timeout called, the Supersonics. Ibaka, he's checked in for Oklahoma City. Westbrook comes in for James Harden. Westbrook against Payton. Pass to Shrimp. Shoots over Durant. Shrimp's shot is good. Shrimp's gotten his first basket of the night.
I know he was wide open, but that fadeaway was cash.
Inside. Here's Cephalosha. 6 points for him. Tries it from 19. Again, Oklahoma City.
And just executing at a high level. I mean, taking what the defense allows and putting in the work.
Basketball IQ is something that gets talked about, but its importance to a team showing up here, running plays that turn into scores.
And it's the Supersonics with the ball, following the bucket by the Thunder. And it's blocked by Ibaka. And he's able to get it back. And here's Durant. He'll bring it up for OKC. To the paint. Westbrook gets the bucket. And now a 12-point Thunder lead.
Like seeing Cephalosha dish the rock that time. Good awareness at finding the open man.
Pass to Kemp. Lets it go from 11. It's rebounded by Ibaka. Ibaka's got 4 rebounds now. Now here's Westbrook. Here's Cephalosha. Rebounded by Johnson. Here's Hawkins. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Opportunity for a 3-point play here.
Credit their discipline. They've been working for high percentage shots.
James Harden, he's checked in for Oklahoma City.
For Seattle, Percy Hawkins.
One shot.
They've done a great job of moving the ball tonight.
Yeah, BA, keeping everybody involved keeps everyone engaged.
Gives us a chance to catch up with Allie LaForce.
Brian, among the new trophies introduced last year, no doubt the Michael Jordan trophy given to the league MVP is the most distinctive. And while its design elements honor aspects of Jordan's great career, he asked that the trophy not be fashioned in his likeness. Instead, Brian, the hope is for each recipient to be able to see themselves in the award.
All right, Allie, love that. Thanks. Now here's Harden. Pass to Ibaka. Screen by Ibaka. And here's Westbrook from the arc. Fires in the triple. Westbrook's got 7.
I mean, the guy is just cut from another cloth. No one is as competitive as Russell Westbrook. You know he's going to answer back.
Here's Hawkins. 12 points for him. The jump hook. Kemp can't hit. Left side, Harden.
And right now, if you're the defense, you've got to be careful. Harden excels at finding ways to get to the free throw line.
At the line for the foul, James Harden. 2 shots.
That's good from Harden.
And one of the most prolific offensive players of his era, James Harden. The Beards led the league in assist and scoring, and very few guys can say that.
Harden hits them both. And it's the Supersonics with the ball. 11-point game. Here's McMillan. And he was camped in the lane there. He gets a 3-second call.
You have to limit mistakes. They're so tough to overcome.
Well, not making things easier on themselves right now, that's for sure.
So it's the Thunder now. Westbrook outside. Kemp with a rebound. Kemp's got his 5th rebound in this one. Here's Hawkins. He's got 12. A minute 53 left in the first half. Shrimp passes to Hawkins. Nails it from beyond the arc. Hawkins has got 15.
Just incredible. I mean, he's really making it rain out there, knocking them down one after another.
Kind of like he's in his living room right now. He's found a comfort zone. Once he gets that, the defense knows they're in trouble.
These teams are finding the range, showing a lot of confidence.
It seems like they're going to find out who can make the deepest threes. Right now, it's a shootout.
Here's McMillan. And it's blocked by Ibaka. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Ibaka. Hawkins, the pass to Shrimp. Here's McMillan. Clock at 6. Ooh, and he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair.
The defense there doing whatever they can to protect the rim.
At the line for 2, Nate McMillan.
Shooting 2.
First one falls. And he makes the first but misses the second. Here's Oklahoma City now. 10-point lead. Outside Harden. Pass to Sepulosa. Westbrook outside. And again, Oklahoma City with a triple.
Playing with stars throughout his entire career, Russell Westbrook won himself. He's learned how to operate without the ball.
Here's McMillan. He's got 5. A nice shot by Hawkins. Hawkins has got 12 points now in the quarter.
Easy look when the defender isn't fighting over the screen.
Yeah, the coach over there just asking for one simple thing, and that's some effort. Got burned on that one.
Harden fires away from outside. Tried to answer back, but that 3 is off the mark. Shrimp passes to Hawkins. Here's McMillan. Pass to Shrimp, over Harden, and that one's in. Nice feed on the play.
That is all timing right there, just led him perfectly.
For 3, Westbrook, and that's not going to go. So we conclude the first half. It's the Thunder. They're up by 8. And time now for the halftime break, with the third quarter soon to follow on 2K Sports. And we've got third quarter basketball here. Two quarters in the books. You know, Kevin Durant has really been making it happen here, guys.
I like how they control the tempo and play to his strengths.
Yeah, this is showing that they're not going to play at anybody else's pace but their own.
Well, for those just tuning in, thanks for being with us. Second half of this game still to play. They've got Johnson, and it's Shrimp in at the three, the small forward. The teardrop. Kemp, the pass to Johnson. Ooh, great D that time from Ibaka. Thunder with a lead. And for Oklahoma City, they've got Kevin Durant. He's out there with Serge Ibaka. And it's Westbrook in at the one.
And you can expect Westbrook to find an open shooter. And he trusted them with the pass that time.
And for the Supersonics, they've got Johnson. And it's Payton in at the point. To the inside, Johnson, and he banks in the layup.
A great move. I mean, the defense has no response.
Well, just ripping through right there as he finds the open spot and gets right through there. High basketball IQ play.
Now here's Westbrook.
Sonics foul call. Sean Kelly. First personal foul. First team foul.
If you're just joining us, we play just over a minute here in the third. Pass to Westbrook. Shot clock at six. And it's all from three-point range. Seattle trails. Here's Hawkins. 18 points for him. Here's Kemp. Now here's Johnson. The putback. It's good on the putback.
I always love the hard work on the glass. Just great activity.
Now Durant, 26 points for him. Westbrook outside. Pass to Perkins. Now here's Durant, guarded closely. Launches it. Rebounded by Johnson. Johnson's got his eighth rebound here tonight. Shrimp passes to Kim. Payton up top. That's Ibaka defending. Here's Kim. And it's flushed down. A nice jam.
I just love the aggressive finish.
Now I'm thinking he's sending a strong message with that jam. Pass to Sefolosha. Here's the three. That's good. And so Westbrook with the assist. He's got nine.
Well, if you're going to give Sefolosha that much room, you know he's got a great chance of taking and making it.
Outside Payton. Shoots over Westbrook. Payton's shot is good. Payton's got 13. Clock keeps going. 3 minutes into the second half now. Pass to Perkins. Payton against Westbrook. Kemp for the rebound.
Everything right except the finish. Have to keep focus all the way through the play.
Hawkins can't get it to go. Third quarter action. Just under 3.5 minutes have passed. Pass to Durant. Here's Sefolosha. Launches a three. And again, Oklahoma City with a triple.
Well, tremendous awareness on the catch and pop from Sefolosha. So good at realizing when he's got just a little bit of room and a good look at the basket.
Here's Hawkins. He's got 18. Takes it inside. The Thunder with the rebound. Perkins has got 4 rebounds in the game. Westbrook against Payton. Out to the right wing. Here's Sefolosha. He's got 12. Kicks it out to Westbrook. 3 on the clock. Over Payton. Rebounded by Johnson. Johnson's got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting it done. And he's going for the lob! And it's blocked by Ibaka. Pass to Westbrook. Now here's Durant. Ooh, it's stolen away! To the paint. Ooh, they pick off the pass! Here's the break. Here's Westbrook. It's good. Only a few seconds into the shot clock. Westbrook's got 15 points.
So fast and so aggressive. Hard to stop Westbrook when he's tearing down the court like he did there.
On the wing, Payton. Pounded by Westbrook. Yep, count it. Payton's gotten 4 this quarter.
Showing off with the floater game. Not a shot you can swat.
And here's Westbrook. He's got 15. Pass to Durant. 19-footer. And it's Oklahoma City scoring again.
And that's the shot that makes Kevin Durant. Kevin Durant is so special from the mid-range.
Hawkins, the pass to Payton. He gets it in there. He's got 17.
And he's not the reason that they're trailing in this one. He's been on his game. There's a few of the other guys that need to pick it up.
Pass to Ibaka. Here's Westbrook. They set the pick. 13 feet out. Here's Perkins. That's good. And so Westbrook with the assist. Westbrook's got his 6th assist of the night. And if they're going to make a move, this is a good time to start.
And there's still plenty of time, but they definitely don't want to let this game get too far out of hand.
Now here's Payton. He's got 17. 6 on the shot clock. Pass to Shrimp. The kick out to Johnson. The 3 is up. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. Ibaka's got his 7th rebound here tonight. And here's Westbrook. Here's Cephalosha. On the wing, Durant. Screened by Ibaka. An open look for Durant. And there's another one for the Thunder.
One of the more skilled offensive players that is on the floor here tonight. Not an easy fella to hold in check.
Westbrook against Payton. Pass to Shrimp. Let's it go from deep. He drops it from range. Shrimp's got 7 points.
That's pretty much not how they want to defend the 3-point line. Somebody's got to shadow him out there.
And so it's Westbrook who will bring it up for the Thunder. 13 points was their biggest lead of the game. Here's Perkins, covered by Johnson. Perkins, the pass to Durant. Oh, the Thunder, another 3.
Well, there's a nice answer from an operator in Kevin Durant. You hit a 3, you know he's coming back at you.
And he's going for the oop here. Ibaka with a steal. All by himself. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws for him coming up.
Well, that was clearly a foul.
And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Thunder.
Their offensive game plan has been simple. Look to shoot it often from outside the arc. And the results have been outstanding.
Well, looking at the stat sheet, I could just see here tonight sharing the basketball, the stat that comes up most is assists. So sometimes you have to look for your teammate. That makes things happen. They've done it.
And he makes the first. James Harden, he's checked in for Ibaka. And so he hits both.
And for Westbrook, you talk about playing with a controlled intensity. And when he does that, he's unstoppable.
Timeout called. The Supersonics. One of the stories here, Kevin Durant. He's getting it done today.
The defense has to take the ball out of his hands. He's just knocking down every 3-pointer he takes right now. Fans,
Here's Payton. He's got 17. And there's a 3-second violation.
You have to limit mistakes. They're so tough to overcome.
So not making things easier on themselves right now, that's for sure.
And the Thunder making a change here. And it's Oklahoma City's ball. 14 points, their largest margin of the game. Left side, Harden. Uncovered. And that one comes off the assist by Westbrook. Westbrook's got his 7th assist here tonight.
A reliable shooter off the catch. Harden with that sweet lefty stroke.
Now here's Payton. Here's Askew. Pass to Kemp. Got a piece of it. And wrestling for it there, but no one has possession. We'll have a jump ball. Oh, swiped away. And here's Payton to end the run. Knocks down the long J. Payton's got 9 points now in the second half.
Can't talk enough about the subtleties in that setup right there. The assist, really the key to that entire sequence.
Harden finds Durant. Down low. Pulls it. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
Zeffelosia can be rugged. He is outstanding at getting the contact while shooting.
Tavo Zeffelosia taking 2 shots.
Shooting 2.
First free throw is good.
Well, Zeffelosia has really carved out a nice role for himself in the NBA. A very important role player, definitely known for his lockdown defense.
It's both from the stripe. Here's Payton. 20 points for him. Pass to Askew. To the middle. Here's Kemp. And it goes. That makes him 9 for 13 now.
Catching the lead pass at full speed. Terrific anticipation. And the delivery on time, on target.
Now here's Harden. He's got 6. Durant, the pass to Collison. Westbrook against Payton. Here's Collison. That's good. And so Westbrook with the assist. Westbrook's got 8 assists in the game.
Well, that screen wasn't quite as effective as it could be. However, they find a way to get it done. Credit the shooter for overcoming that aggressive defense.
Here's Kemp. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City.
And when he's this close, he's got to make it. The defense was pretty good, but just shouldn't miss that.
Here's Westbrook. He got a piece of it. Inside. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws.
Third personal foul. First team foul.
And he drops the first. It's also good, so he hits both free throws. 1:41 left in the third quarter. Payton against Westbrook. Harden from outside. The rebound by Payton.
You know, he's usually very reliable from out there, but tonight it's just not going down.
With the second effort, Collison with the bucket. Collison's got 4 points in the quarter.
Like a matador. Ole! There was no defense. That has to be one of the easier shots I've seen tonight.
Yeah, feels like Christmas right now, just gift-wrapping points.
Now here's Payton. He's got 22. To the inside. Askew passes to Payton. Just 5 on the clock. Here's McMillan. Takes the 3. Collison with a rebound. Collison's got 4 rebounds now. Pass to Westbrook. There's 42 seconds left in the third quarter. Ooh, he connects. His 7th basket. He's 7 of 15 now.
Throws it up high. The pass, the catch, the slam. What a clean play.
Man, absolutely jaw-dropping. Westbrook against Payton. Outside Harden. 24 seconds left in the third quarter. Durant's shot is off. Pass to Payton. Here's Askew. There's a screen. McMillan passes to Kemp. From deep three-point land. Oh, he got it up in time, but it wouldn't fall for him. And so it's Oklahoma City liking their chances, ending the quarter with a 15-point lead. And they've racked up a ton of turnovers. More 2K action in just a moment. All right, let's take a look at our assist of the game presented by State Farm.
Yeah, just shredding the defense with that feed. Zero chance to stop that.
That's what great passing will do for you right there, dissecting the defense with that play.
Well, there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. Oklahoma City looking at who they've got to start the fourth. James Harden out there with Russell Westbrook. Then there's Kevin Durant, and it's Collison in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Here's Collison. Here's Westbrook. And the layup is good. Westbrook's got 21.
So challenging for anybody, not just guards, to match Westbrook in his physicality.
Payton against Westbrook. And Russell Westbrook gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul.
First team foul. Now into the lineup for Oklahoma City. Daquan Cook. Derek Fisher.
Here's Brakowski, guarded by Durant. And it's Kevin Durant with the foul. That's foul number 2 for him.
Second team foul.
Pass to Brakowski. To the wing, right side. Outside Payton. Knocked loose. 6 to shoot. His first shot coming late. Brakowski's good. Brakowski's got his first 2 points of the night. And here are the Thunder now. Outside Durant. A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone now. And he drains it. A solid 5 for 6 now.
Well, that's how you draw it up right there. A screen to shed the defense. A quick move to the bucket. And you get the lay-in.
And the ball out of play. The Thunder will have it.
It's one thing to get outplayed. But when you're giving away possessions like this, it makes it even more tough.
Outside Harden. Final final quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock.
Hey, nice work attracting the foul from deep. He'll shoot three.
First team foul. At the line for the Thunder, Derek Fisher taking three shots.
Three shots.
And he can't get the first one. And he sinks the second. A difficult situation for Seattle. To the paint. Here's McMillan. And down it goes. Dunked it through off a beautiful setup.
Wow. Always fun to see point guards who can elevate above the rim like that.
Oh, a strong mindset and even stronger finish.
Well, just seeking out weaknesses in the defense and then exploiting it.
Now here's Durant.
Thunder foul. Nick Collison. First personal foul. Second team foul.
When you're casual with the ball, it can come back to bite you.
Yeah, B.A., playing loose can help you and hurt you. They really need to tighten it up.
Payton, no good.
Well, the D really getting away with one there. No one on him, and that's going to be good 9 out of 10 times. That's nice vision there. You see that pass, you make the feed before the defense has a chance to react, and that opens up a much better opportunity to score.
Here's Payton, after the basket by Oklahoma City. Pass to Perkins. The three. The Thunder with the rebound. Collison's got his fifth rebound in this one. Durant, the pass to Harden. Puts up a deep three. Rakowski pulls it in. Here's Seattle. They trail by 18. To the middle. Here's Durant. Oh, and makes it with the kiss. Durant's got 9 points here in the second half.
And it only makes sense to give him the rock again. He put the team on his back all game.
Yeah, he's feeling it. Keep feeding him until he misses.
Payton, no good. And here's Durant. He'll bring it up for Oklahoma City. Here in the fourth, they've allowed just 4 points.
Yeah, that soft touch that Harden has on his shot makes hitting a mid-range J look so simple.
Timeout called, the Supersonics.
Well, they've been turning that ball over way too much, and they really need to address this if they want to win this game. Huddle up, boys.
Get loud, fans. On the court is your hype squad.
Substitution on the court.
Here in the fourth quarter, just under 2.5 gone by.
Yo.
And there's a pick. To the left wing. Outside Payton. Just 5 to shoot. Down low. Here's Perkins. He drains it as the shot clock ticks down.
Coaching staff would like some more shots from that range.
Fisher, the pass to Harden. Knocked away. Payton with a steal. And here's the fast break. The floater. And it's good on the lay-in. Payton's got 24 points.
Always fun to look at. Not tremendously efficient, but the floater. Boy, those sure are pretty.
Pass to Fisher. Lets the three fly. And that comes off the assist by Durant. Durant's got his ninth assist of the game now.
And not where he earns his money, that three-point shot. But he's a good shooter from that range if he's got space.
Hawkins. Stolen by Harden. Fisher, the pass to Durant. Takes the assist and lays it in. Nice setup. Durant's got 37.
That's the guy they're going to keep going to, as they should. The lead's only going up if they keep feeding him.
Pass to Hawkins. There's a screen. Here's the teardrop, and the layup is good. 20 points for him.
So far, he's a can't-miss player. A superb scorer who plays to his strength.
Here's Durant. And it's Perkins with a rebound. Here's Hawkins. Soft touch off the glass. Hawkins has gotten four this quarter.
That's what you call playing big. He just stays committed to the attack mode.
Tip of the cap there. I mean, that defense was good. The finish was better.
Now here's Harden. Pass to Collison. Payton with it. Here's Perkins. Lays it up and banks it in.
Of all the action happening there, it's the assist that jumps out to me there. That's just a great look and a great setup for the bucket.
Here's Fisher. Pass to Sefolosha. Here's Collison. It goes again. His sixth basket in seven tries.
Precision pass into the post. Well-earned assist.
Outside Payton. Here's Hawkins. Pass to Askew. Six on the shot clock. Here's Hawkins. Defended by Harden. Rakowski, no good. Here's Fisher, guarded by Payton. Now here's Durant. Uses the glass on the layup. Durant's got 39.
Well, he's too good a finisher to blow that kind of chance, but that's going to be a wake-up call to the defense.
Outside Payton. And it's Kevin Durant with the foul. That's his third foul so far. So it's both teams making substitutions here.
Substitution on the court.
Pass to Hawkins. Shot clock at six. Here's Shrimp. There's the triple. Hits the trifecta. Hawkins has got 25 points.
His three-point mechanics have been flawless. Get him a clean look from deep and he'll bury it.
Westbrook outside. There's the three. And again, Oklahoma City with a triple.
3 points. These teams are finding the range, showing a lot of confidence.
It seems like they're going to find out who can make the deepest threes. Right now, it's a shootout.
Now here's Payton. Pass to Shrimp. Fires the three. And the rebound goes to the Thunder.
That's his shot, and one I'm sure he wants back.
Here's Sefolosha. Look it again. 7 for 12 and going at the defense.
Now that's the kind of passing right there that makes a difference, not just in that possession, but maybe on your play for the entire game.
Westbrook against Payton, and looks like an illegal pick was set. That gets the ref's attention.
You're not going to fool the officials too often on an illegal screen.
Yeah, everybody saw that one. That was pretty blatant there.
So it's the Thunder now. Here's Sefolosha. Westbrook outside. Over Payton. Up again. Pass to Perkins. Outside Durant. Ibaka down low. And it's good for two.
And Serge right now surging on the interior, grabbing all of those rebounds and working hard to get them.
Left side, Payton. Fade away. And the shot goes. Payton's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Yeah, you got to get up tighter than that. Some players you can give that much room to, but not him.
Durant. And there's another one for the Thunder.
Putting on a clinic tonight, Durant can use either hand to break you down off the dribble.
Johnson a screen on Westbrook. The three ball. And it's Perkins with a rebound. Perkins has got 5 rebounds in the game. Now here's Westbrook. Pass to Sefolosha. On the wing, Durant. Here's the pick. Three-pointer.
Terrific work from Durant that time, able to use his length and his frame to get the contact.
Second team foul. Shooting for the Thunder, Kevin Durant. 3 shots.
Three shots.
Free throw is good from Durant. And the second free throw is good. And he nails the third. Here's Payton.
2 minutes remaining in the game.
And he lobs it up.
You could just see how in sync they were there.
That's what it takes to pull that off. Here's Oklahoma City now. They're on a 16-7 run. Outside Durant. .143 left in the fourth quarter.
I admire the play call. They just couldn't capitalize.
Yeah, an efficient offensive possession. They found the look that they wanted, just didn't go in.
Here's Kemp. Here's Shrimp. Got it from about 16 feet.
Yeah, so reliable. He clearly needs to be more involved in the offense as they try to shrink this lead.
Outside Durant. Pass to Cook. Durant looking around. Here's Cook. Beyond the arc. And that comes off the assist by Durant. Durant's got 10 assists here tonight. So active.
This is what it's been since halftime. Remarkable results from downtown.
Yeah, pretty infectious right here. Guys in good spirits and percentages from downtown on the rise in the second half.
Pass to Kemp. Good job in the low post.
It's nice they found their rhythm here, but the clock is just not their friend.
Yeah, it's tough to mount a comeback like this and then fall oh so short. I'm sure that's weighing on them just a little bit.
Here's Cook. Now Durant. Here's Collison, covered by Johnson. 5 on the clock. All alone. And again, it's Oklahoma City.
Finishing the game strong. This is how you shut the door on any hopes of a comeback.
Yeah, definitely putting a stamp on this one. A very, very decisive victory for the club tonight.
Now 5 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. the Thunder taking care of business in this one. This one wasn't even close. The hometown crowd was waiting for a miracle that never came.
Yeah, and this team was consistent throughout. They met every challenge, and they earned this dub.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Ali LaForce, Brent Berry, Grant Hill, and our entire 2K Sports crew, this is Brian Anderson signing off. And now we present the New Balance Player of the Game, Kevin Durant.